Hotels are open now, provided that only local guests can be there, no international bookings. Well, you can't come across the border, you can't land at the airport. So all hotels in the country will now be allowed to open as of tomorrow, but only for the local population. So if you're in Belize City and you're en route to a hotel in Placenta, for example, and the police stop you and say, sir, where are you going? I'm going to such and such hotel in Placencia. Here's my reservation, sir. I'm going to be there for 2 nights and the like. Then, so then you will be able to cross the border within the country. Allah, I know I say cross the border. You're able to cross district boundaries. You could left Belize district, figure out Kaya or PG. If you're going to stay at a hotel, you must prove that you're going to stay there at the hotel.